Barcelona's lineup here. Claudio Bravo starts in goal. Gerard Piqué starts with Javier Mascherano as the centre-backs. Iniesta plays with Sergio Busquets.
Benzema! Great stop.
For sure, it's a goal kick. There's going to be some activity from the bench for Barcelona. Ronaldo, a definite foul very early on. Well, it is an early yellow card here, and that rather sets the tone, perhaps, this referee. He might, I don't know, live to regret it. The player might.
It was an easy save because he was able to plot the path of the ball all the way into his hands.
Well, the special talent on view today, we've got Lionel Messi against Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, Lionel Messi, he is one of the best exposed.
He's got his shot off now, and Cristiano Ronaldo scores.
The goal from Cristiano Ronaldo, and the keeper's got no chance because he's hit it so hard to his right.
To confirm for you, Real Madrid ahead. Turnover, the possession here. Ivan Rakitic.
Rakitic comes out as the goalkeeper.
It's a quick break.
Shoots!
And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Corner. Out with a punch to clear the danger. It's a cross from Gareth Bale. What a fine save. Could be offside, and he's flagged offside. Looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo. Suarez.
That's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Bale. Is there any other fixture, Alan, that can create such anticipation as Real Madrid, Barcelona, Spain's Clásico?
Well, it's got a magical bring to it. Sometimes these contests have descended into petty spats, but sometimes you're just treated to fantastic football.
Corner now for Barcelona. Is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
He can hit it here. Terrific stop.
How's he done that? It's a fantastic save. Trying to keep the ball. Not anymore. Sergio Busquets. Iniesta. Sergio Ramos picks away the free kick. Sergio Ramos is shown the yellow card. Sergio Ramos clears it here. Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, he's through. Rodriguez, and it's a goal. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Jordi Alba. He's conceded a free kick here, Sergio Busquets. Towards Rodriguez. Luis Suarez. Neymar. Here comes the cross. Cleared away by Pepe. Pepe. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Now Rodriguez. Looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo. And here comes the counter-attack. Ronaldo! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Well, they've got a corner. Barcelona get the advantage. Able to ease the pressure by that interception. Cristiano Ronaldo. They closed him down. Sergio Busquets. Luis Suarez. Tight against the touchline. Pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in. Gareth Bale. Well, that's very good positional play. And he's read the situation perfectly with that interception.
Shot!
Ronaldo! He's kept it out. Corner coming up. Well, they've cleared it for only another corner. Luis Suarez. Cristiano Ronaldo. The tackle there is successfully done. Ivan Rakitic. On behind for a Barcelona corner. There goes the whistle for half-time, and the scoreline is 2-0. Real Madrid leading at this point. Second half is underway here. That's got him out of a tight area with that back heel. Jordi Alba. Against Pepe. Ronaldo. Neymar.
Your view, Alan Smith, on Cristiano Ronaldo's first half.
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually.
Piqué. Saw that pass coming in midfield, and he could get away here. He's made the save. Real Madrid. Referee said yellow for the Real Madrid man.
Yeah, well, maybe touch and go, but the ref has fallen on the side of the booking. Fair comment.
Marcelo. Free kick coming up. Lionel Messi. Going on one possession back with that tackle. Cristiano Ronaldo. It's a quick break. Cristiano Ronaldo, and he scored for Real Madrid.
A goal from Cristiano Ronaldo, and there's no stopping that. That has lasered into the top left-hand corner.
That's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway. And the defender tidies that up. Lionel Messi. Pepe with a very good challenge. He could cross it now. He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. It's Piqué with the interception. Now he's on a yellow card already. What about this challenge? Referee's decided not to book him again, so he can stay in the game. Having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have blown for. And the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he got away with that because the play was allowed to go on. But no, he sees yellow. Piqué!
It's a shame for them, really. They built the play well, but they're still trailing. No doubt about that, goal kick. Sergio Ramos. It's Barcelona's ball now, Iniesta. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Well, when they do say, and you've been in these matches, about the psychology of getting it right on the big day, you would have thought of... That is a wonderful long-range goal!
And that is a contender for goal of the season, without question, to find the left corner from that distance.
Won the scoreline as we restart the game. Come in to hit this, and that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. Well, Alan, maybe that's the one he'll treasure the most because it's given him the hat-trick.
Yeah, and he'll be taking home that match ball with a great deal of pride.
4-1 is the scoreline. Referee's pointed for a goal kick. Luis Suarez. Cristiano Ronaldo. Luis Suarez. Out for a throw and over the touchline. Pepe. Toni Kroos. Well, we will count that as a shot, but it was a very poor one and a long, long way wide from a long, 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 long way out.
I'm sure his manager might have a little quiet word afterwards about that decision.
Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. And it's behind for the goal kick. Interplay between the two. Piqué. Oh, this could cost him. Must be! Oh, it's Ronaldo! Well, looking at the replays, the keeper's hardly ever in shot. He's so far away from his base and the scorer couldn't have had a simpler task.
No, that's right. Not many times you get a completely open goal like that, but this was one of them.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. He's going to try it! It's off the top of the crossbar and behind. Toni Kroos. I've got his shot off now. Benzema. It's a goal for Real Madrid.
A goal for Benzema. And he's just put his foot through this, Martin, and it's flown into the top of the net.
A little surprising that it is as one-sided as this late in the game. But the team leading deserve.
Shot off.
And it's put in by Cristiano Ronaldo.
And he's left the keeper looking silly there, beating him from so far out with a proper drive.
It's a great effort by the winners here as the final whistle goes and they can celebrate a win with plenty of goals. Well, that's another bad day at the office for them. They've been overtaken by the rivals on points in this season and they're looking up at their rivals that they were looking down on before the match started.
Well, that might turn into a costly defeat come the end of this season. A poor performance from them.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, Lionel Messi, he is one of the best exponents of Interplay.
He's got his shot off now, and Cristiano Ronaldo scores.
Well, they're level on points going to the match. Both will be looking for a win. It won't be easy because the statistics show how evenly matched these sides are.
Yeah, and they know each other so well.
And now the shot!
Well, hit hard, but straight at the goalkeeper.
That's a real error by the keeper. He's made the save.
Throw in for Real Madrid. Marcelo. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Modric.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Ronaldo! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. He's going to cross it. Oh, he's got his fist to it.
Oh, it could be in.
Ribéry!
I'm not quite sure.
And it's a penalty.
He has to reach for the red card. It was a goal-scoring opportunity, a clear one.
Yeah, he's had one or two awkward decisions in this match, Martin, but not that. That's clear as day.
Well, you run the risk when you go to ground like that with a slide tackle of getting into serious trouble.
Yeah, I think so. And it was a poor tackle. It was badly timed.
It's a penalty wasted.
Well, he's completely lost his composure. Not to mention his body shape there.
Ball back with Bayern Munich.
And here comes the counter-attack.
Lewandowski!
This will be a corner for Bayern Munich.
Lahm. Well, I thought it was in, Alan. Off the line.
He didn't give up, that's the great thing. He did not give up on it and got back just in time.
On to Ronaldo.
This could be it.
On penalty. No question.
And the goalkeeper has got a yellow card here. He could have been sent off.
See what he was trying to do, Alan, with that slide challenge. But it's definitely a foul.
All right, it's a definite foul, Martin. A slide tackle, but he just mistimed it badly.
Oh, he saved it!
Well, he's guessed the right way and two strong hands to the ball. Brilliant.
Well, this could cost him. The shot's on!
And there it is for Real Madrid.
Well, I don't go that far from my holidays, and he scored. That distance, it's an incredible strike.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Could be dangerous.
On to Ronaldo.
The way to win the ball back. Philip Lahm.
Well, that's very good positional play, and he's.
He can hit it here. It's another goal.
They've got the second, and they've hit them hard twice.
so quickly.
Well, the opposition didn't really recover from the first and get themselves organised. Their manager is fuming on the sideline.
This might be it!
Well, that was a chance to get back into the game.
Yeah, they need one of these to go in, Martin. I can't see that they're going to create too many more.
From the back, because it's a back pass to the keeper.
Well, the goalkeeper, what's he doing here? I think he rushed his shot there, and that's why it's so wide of the mark. Well, here it is again, Toni Kroos' goal. It for Real Madrid. Pepe. That'd be a free kick for Bayern Munich. We know this team does this all the time. Try and catch the opposition out with this quick free kick. Pepe. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Scored many better, the composure to place it to the left.
We restart the game 2-1.
Shot on!
Just couldn't keep it down, not at all, it's way out of the bar.
Gonna try it!
Must be! A decent effort, just off target.
Yeah, unlucky because he got some power behind the ball, just not the direction.
Ronaldo. Arjen Robben. Looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo. And here comes Robben. This challenge is an unfair one. Well, they're sailing close to the wind, Alan, aren't they? Only yellow this time, but it could have been another red.
And one or two players out there losing their heads a little. They've just got to calm down.
Hefty helping of added time here. 5 minutes of it. On to Ronaldo.
Well, he's shot off now. It comes out off the goalkeeper. How's he done that? It's a fantastic save.
One, no problem. That is half time, and we've reached it at 2-1. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Got himself a goal, but he does need a little bit of a helping hand.
ready to go again, and let's hope that the half-time interval hasn't changed the tempo of the match, which was thrilling.
Yeah, it was played at a high intensity, lots of quick, incisive passing, so, as you say, let's hope for more of the same here.
And here's the shot into the gloves of Manuel Neuer. Keeper's in trouble now. Well, the goalkeeper can just come out and pick that up. Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there. And the goalkeeper has decided to take matters into his own hands, or should I say feet here. Shots on here. Eyes furious with himself. He knows the importance of that chance. It would have been two goals in front.
Yeah, and it's been coming. The tide has been edging that way, and really this match should be almost tied up now.
Lewandowski. Good forward play from them. And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. Real Madrid given the throw here. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. It's a decent cross. Fouled by Pepe. Madrid. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Modric and Ronaldo. The break is definitely on. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Attacking now. What are they doing here? It's another penalty conceded.
Yeah, they're losing the discipline when they're being asked to defend. It's really poor.
The decision is made by the referee. It is a penalty. And the card is yellow.
Just wondered about the colour there. I thought I saw red coming out for a second, but no. I think the booking is fair enough.
Well, that's risky going in like that.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
Saved by the goalkeeper. Oh, that was a shame for the goalkeeper. You can see what he was trying to do, but he's thrown it straight out of play. Müller. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. He's lost the ball. Vidal. He's got his shot off now.
corner now, Bayern Munich, even though they are a goal behind. This is quite significant, maybe.
Shouldn't be the case.
No, really, the keeper was exposed, and he...
What's the keeper doing here?
Lewandowski!
Back it goes to the keeper. Possession given away once more. Keeper's ball. Quick header, found a teammate. No danger at all for the goalkeeper here, or for the defending team, and they will play from the goalkeeper now. Good link up. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
He's crossed it well, looking for Robert.
Not a great cross at all in the circumstances. Pretty easy to cope with by the defending team. Now Ribéry.
Gonna cross it. Muller, a great work by the keeper, and shoots!
Well, here could be a chance for the corner. Cristiano Ronaldo. And he could get away here.
Ronaldo! Wonderful save! Had to really reach out for that.
With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner. Robert Lewandowski. Now, we've only got 4 minutes remaining in the match. Look at this. I know he fancies himself as an outfield player in training. He always plays an outfield player, but this could be crazy. Well, we will count that as a shot, but it was a very poor one and a long, long way wide from a long, 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 long way out.
I'm sure his manager might have a little quiet word afterwards about that decision.
Toni Kroos. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing. Javi Martinez.
On to Ronaldo.
Gareth Bale. Good piece of tackling there. Free kick against Bale. This is going to be difficult for them, Alan, isn't it? They're already in trouble with the referee. And now they've got another yellow card here, which increases the pressure on this particular player.
Yeah, I mean, discipline-wise, they've not been at the best, making life really difficult for themselves.
There we are, final whistle. Well, there's been a lot of talk about the game being less physical than it used to be, but how about this?
Yeah, they weren't holding back in some of those challenges. I'm just thankful there weren't too many bad injuries.
a last verdict maybe from you on Toni Kroos, Alan.
Good performance from him, and I think that was probably the difference between the two teams.
Good positional play, and he's
he can hit it here. Close! It's another goal! Opportunity now!
Lahm!
It's a goal! Doing here, it's another penalty conceded.
Man, they're losing the discipline when they're being asked to defend. It's really poor.
Muller, oh, great work by the keeper, and shoots.